There has been a considerable amount of debate about whether this is a civil rights issue or not.
There are religious organizations. They are not huge, but they are here in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts that believe that it is fine for same-sex couples to be married and a sacred union blessed by God and go up and take communion and eat the body and blood of Jesus.